He educated her and trained her in martial arts, riding, fencing and shooting. She married Raja Gangadhar Rao and became the Jhansi Rani in 1842, and her name was subsequently changed to Lakshmi Bai. Rani Lakshmi Bai had a son but died within 4 months after birth. In 1853, Raja Gangadhar Rao fell ill, and so he adopted a distant relative named Damodar Rao as son. After the death of Gangadhar Rao, the British objected to the adoption of Damodar Rao based on the doctrine of lapse and wanted to take over Jhansi. Rani Lakshmi Bai argued against this, but the British confiscated her jewels and asked her to leave Jhansi. She refused to leave Jhansi and established contacts with various rebel leaders of the time. She died in the Battle of Gwalior in 1858. Her views on women empowerment and her bravery along with wisdom made her an icon in Indian national movement. And that's all about her. She is a major contributor to our freedom, and she is a woman. That is why she is posted today in our video. And today we are going to have many videos about world famous women. I hope you enjoy it. Thank you for watching this video, friends. Please subscribe our channel and keep watching the videos today.